say. Only fools rush in.
Have you eaten today, Dad? Got like toast, sandwich, crisps, anything like that?
I've had a tea cake.
You need to vacuum this floor, it's filthy.
I'll do it later.
Glory next door says she's not seen much of you.
I saw her yesterday, I went at shops.
Come on, we're going to take you out.
Where?
Get your hair cut, get some food. Go on, get changed, we'll meet in the car.
Well, you two must have other things you should be doing.
Well, it's kids' first day back at school. Plus, these bots are giving it a day off, so...
Well, that's hard to believe with your job.
Well, he's in a good mood, so come on.
I am not a dog.
You look like one seriously haircut.
Door.
What are you watching anyway, Dad?
Your mum and mine's wedding.
You both miss it too, Dad, but you want to look after yourself.
Yeah, you can't keep just watching videos of you and Mum. It's not good for you. Have you thought about packing up her stuff? Right, I can do it. Tim, you can go with Dad, can't you?
No, I'll do it. I'm the one who should do it.
Well, Dad wants to come, don't you?
Yeah. I'll do it when we get back. I just want to spend time with you. It's nice having you both around.
All right, go on, get changed.
Right, it'll be 2 minutes. No longer than that.
It's never 2 minutes, is it?
No. Dinner.
We should make this like a regular thing, you know, just to get him out of the house.
Yeah, I mean, he's not got a routine. He needs to be eating more. He needs a change.
Yeah. What are we going to do with Mum's stuff?
I guess he's going to want to keep most of it, so just try to shop the rest.
I don't think he needs extra support.
Like what?
Like a carer? Well, no, not like a carer. Like someone that comes around, checks on him, talks to him, takes him out somewhere.
Yeah, but that's what we're doing.
Yeah, but when we're not here.
He just wants to sit here and be nostalgic. But it's been a year of it. We need to help him along a little bit.
You nearly ready, Dad?
All right, 2 minutes.
I'll pop this away.
Are you any shopping?
Just a few bits.
Any more than that? Well, go take him out, give him some bits and bobs, some food. Has he still got that cookbook for Christmas?
Yeah, he's used it on the kitchen table to steady it.
Oh dear.
Right then, me dogs. Well, you didn't need to tidy up. I was going to do that when we got back.
What's all about that, Dad? Come on, let's get off.
Where do you want to go?
Morrison's.
Morrison's?
Yeah, sure.
Is that a nice sandwich, Dad?
Yeah, I guess.
Sure you don't want anything else? Soup?
No, I'm alright, son. Don't need much these days.
Dad, I had a thought. What if you start gardening?
What would I want to do gardening for?
Because it's fun, you know, you can plant new flowers, go outside, fresh air, exercise.
Never done it before.
You can start whatever, you've got to be a professional with it.
Will you mind keeping it down? It's not a free-for-all.
Dad!
Well, they're annoying.
You
Should I want anything else, Dad? Something else to eat? A drink or soup?
I don't want any bloody soup!
Why, Dad?
Just try to make sure you're not starving yourself, okay?
I know, it's just... It's difficult with your mother not being. It's hard to...
Yeah.
It don't matter. Here, let me pay for this.
No,
you've got two kids. Let me. No, no,
it's fine.
I've just got my pension. Let me pay.
You sure you don't want to do something new? Like, join a group activity, go walking?
Why would I want to do that?
I saw in the paper they've got a crafting centre, a crafting like thing down at the community centre.
Yeah, they've got tons more stuff to do there now, like loads of great stuff for people who are feeling a bit isolated like you.
Yeah, it's like the doctor said, depression's only as bad as...
Depression's not going to go away if I plant some flowers or cut up some coloured paper to look like a rose or something.
Yeah, but you can't just spend all day at home. You need to go outside, you need to be around people, socialise. It's going to drive you mad.
I'm not feeling hungry anymore.
Just think like that, yeah?
Bunch of old biddies sat around a table. Oh, did you see Corrie last night? Oh, yeah, that Tracy's pregnant again. And it's not Jack's adding all that. Oh, it went in TV Guide. Oh, that's a nice card, Pam. Oh, thanks, it's for our mixed dog's fifth birthday. Piss off. Oh. Hello, Gloria. No, I've just got put it shopping away, actually.
Oh, well, I'll pay you £10. He said you needed some company.
No, I'm fine. You're all right.
Oh, well, I bought some Beanie Swirls from Morrison's. Oh, God, they are to die for. You've got to try them, Barry. Now, put the kettle on. I'll be round in a bin.
That woman, she's lovely, but she does go on a bit. Bloody hell, she weren't kidding when she said she'd be a minute. Oh, hello, love, can I help you?
Hi, sorry to interrupt your day. I'm going round every door. The community centre's been broken into last night and, well, we're trying to raise some money to replace what was stolen. We host a band night, you see, so a lot of the equipment's quite expensive. Are you busy, or...?
Well, come on in. I was just going to make a cup of tea. Neighbour's coming round, but that's all right.
Barry, sorry. Didn't realise you were expecting someone. Swales will have to wait.
Oh, you're all right, Gloria.
Right, I'll pop round later. But, oh, Christina. Hello, Gloria. I didn't realise you lived round here. Let me a few years now. How do you know Barry? Oh, Barry. Hello, Christine. I didn't get to ask your name. And I'm just going round every door. The centre's been broken into last night.
Are you joking? Oh, Barry, that's where I go to bingo and Christine's crafting workshop.
Yeah, they stole almost all of the equipment. Amps, speakers, microphones. It's going to cost about £1,500 to replace it all. So I'm just going round and asking locals for any help they can give with donations or even just lending a hand down there.
Oh, love, let me go get you some money, sweetheart.
You do crafting?
Yeah, I'm fairly new to the whole thing, but my dad had a hand in building the centre, so it means a lot to us. It's really sad that somebody would want to nick stuff from us. Really sad.
Terrible, that, yeah. How much have you raised so far?
Well, we're getting close, but not that much really, about £100.
Well, look, I'll tell you what, I've got £100. Cash there, will that help?
Are you sure?
Oh, yeah, I can see you're passionate about it, and it's a terrible thing what's happened. I hope you raise the rest of what you need.
Thank you so much.
Oh, Barry, bless your help in the community. Your Sylvia would be proud.
Well, when in need.
I've only got 50, and I hope you get the rest of it, sweetheart.
Thank you both so much. This will really help a lot. Please come down whenever you can.
Hopefully we'll get it sorted in the next month. We do run classes for free, or sometimes for a small price, so it'd be nice to see a new face.
Right, well, thanks a lot.
Thanks again so much.
She's a nice girl.
Aye, yeah. Suppose you're staying for a cuppa?
Oh, no, I can't. Corey's on in 5 minutes, but I'll pop around later.
Mm-hmm.
You know, Barry, you should really go down to the centre once they get it all fixed up. Some great stuff going on down there, and it'd be good to get out. I mean, there's not much going on for people of your age.
Do you have to sign up for them classes, or can you just...
No. Tea, coffee, chats, dances. But I even think they hire it out for free.
Oh, right.
Barry, do you dance much, you know, since Sylvie passed?
No, it won't feel right doing it without her.
Maybe one day.
Community centre got broken into.
You're joking.
No, it's in the broken. Stolen some musical equipment, and they've done £1,500 worth of damage.
Oh, I'll pop down later and see if I can still donate.
Yeah, there were a woman came round about that the other day and gave us some money to help out.
Did you? That's nice, Dad.
Yeah.
You gonna go then?
I don't know, I'm thinking about it.
Of course I've got to stay on.
I've sorted out your mum's stuff.
Really?
Yeah. Kept a few bits of her clothes, a wedding dress, dancing shoes, that sort of stuff. Rest I've put in boxes to go wherever else.
That's really good of you, that, Dad.
Well, it was time.
You know, we're not asking you to forget about her. We both think about all the time.
Yes, yeah, but she wouldn't want you to look after yourself.
I know she would, no.
Hey, look at that, old sandwich's gone this time. Go on, Dad.
Next time, the soup.
Tomato or chicken?
Oh.
We'll find out next week.
Well, here we are again, love. Don't think a bit as good as I was, but don't you be laughing at me up there. Is this right, eh? I shouldn't even be doing this without you. I've known without you, Sylvia. You always were the star and everybody knew it. I was just your dummy to chuck about. Alright, alright. I know what you'd be saying. Oh, stop the moaning and get on with it. Well, I'm going to do it. And by heck, I've told you, don't go laughing at me.
Scrapbooking?
What's next? Building a brick shit house?
No, I've got you for that. It's gotten into you anyway, grumpy pants.
Hey, I can leave, you know.
No, come on, I didn't mean it like that. I thought people who danced tended to be quite proud of their profession.
Well, it's a profession.
Why'd you do it then?
Why are you so nosy?
Right, I was only asking.
Well, instead of asking, maybe you should keep your nose out of other people's business and mind your own.
I'm only being polite.
I'm sorry, love.
No, I'm sorry for asking.
It's just, I'm not used to people being around, especially somebody watching me dance.
I've been with this day in, day out.
I weren't expecting it. Usually people just leave me alone. I'm sorry. What's your name, love?
Christine.
Go on then, Christine. Show us your creations.
How do I know you want to see him?
I do, proper.
Well, tell us your name first.
Barry.
All right, Barry. Would you like to sit down?
Would I?
You're taking me up on my offer then, eh? You'll let me have a dance with you, won't you?
No, as long as you haven't got two left feet.
And you really want to see him?
Aye.
Oh. Suppose I used to do this all the time as a teenager. I'd nick my mum's magazines and cut them up, and oh, she used to get so mad with me. Bloody hell, Christine, why are you cutting me magazines up for, you sod? She didn't understand that I like pretty things and wanted to keep them forever. But these are them. Not much to show, I know, but I'm starting to get back into it again.
Yeah, they're all right, please.
I try and do these little classes, but not that many people show. Still, I keep trying. Oh. Have you been dancing for a while, then?
Oh, since 1975.
Oof, I wouldn't have even been 10.
All right, making me feel old.
That were all Bee Gees and that, weren't it? Did you have one of them furry moustaches?
Oh, I bloody didn't all.
Tell you what, how about we start that dancing, eh? Get endorphins going and that. I've always wanted to know how to swing.
I don't think it's a good idea, really.
Why
because it just isn't.
What's up?
Nothing.
I do work with people like you, you know.
You what?
I work as a carer. We can talk. It's what I do. And there's tons of men that get like...
Get like what?
Well, you know, saddened by the past.
Oh, great. You work as a babysitter for grumpy old codgers. That works out well, doesn't it?
You're in safe hands, Barry.
Not listening to this.
Why are you ready to give up so easily, eh? All I'm trying to do is help. If you were being a right stubborn sod.
No, I'm not.
Instead of leaving at any given opportunity, why don't you just get out of your comfort zone and do it?
You sound like her, my wife.
Do I now?
I don't mean like that.
Well, what would she think to you behaving like that then?
Not sure.
I'll wait outside till your time's up, shall I?
Well, we're dancing, aren't we?
What makes you think I want to now?
Well, it's what you wanted to do.
No, Tara, I fell for that one before. I'm going.
Hey, we've got 15 minutes left, you know.
You snap at me one more time.
I won't, I promise.
Yeah, that's what they all say.
Like, stand with your feet together in the promenade position.
What's that?
Pretty much it. But look, I put my hand there, up. Your hand on my shoulder. Now, you've got to mirror my movements, OK? So I'm going to take two steps to my left and then two to the right, OK?
Right.
So here we go. One and two, and one and two. That's it. Good.
Now.
Right, so now you've got to put your left foot behind your right. That's your right behind your left. That's it. And you sway your way backwards and forwards. So shall we put the whole thing together? So it's one and two. Two and back,
okay.
Sway, and that's it. And you just put all of that together and then you're swinging.
What do you call this particular dance then?
Well, it's traditionally called the East Coast Swing, but I'll just have to take a breath, love.
You're not tired already, are you, Barry? Barry? You're missing it. Look. Have you had enough now? It's all right, we can take a rest. Do you fancy a coffee? They know me, so it'll not cost note. Are you sure?
No, I'm sure.
Looks like you could use one.
No, I'm all right.
Well, you're not.
It's just... dancing reminds me of somebody special. It don't matter, forget it.
Your wife?
I don't know if you'd like this or not.
Oh, if it's making you think that, then we don't have to carry on. I was just curious to have a go. I weren't coming on to you at all. You're old enough to be my dad.
Oh, right, thanks for that.
Why aren't your wife here with you, then? Oh, God, sorry. I put my foot in it, aren't I? Sorry.
We parted a couple of years ago.
I'm sorry if it's bringing back any memories or...
Cancer took her in end.
That's awful, Barry.
She was my partner in swing and in everything else. We even had our own dance, the Sylvia Swing. Oh, we won championships with it.
Well, I'm sure she's watching you dancing from up there. I am sorry, Barry.
It's all right, love. Enough about me. Have you got a fancy fella?
Just me and my scrapbooks. Quite sad, really.
Don't tell me you do this to meet men.
No.
No, I don't suppose it is a couple's activity, is it, really?
I remember watching my mum and dad dance in the living room as a kid. My dad used to pick me up and twirl me round and, oh, I'd be laughing so much. Everything were great. But that were a long time ago.
How come you never picked it up?
I just never did.
You're right, love.
My dad passed away fairly recently, actually.
Oh, right. Sorry to hear that.
I can't believe it's been 2 months already. He helped build this place, so it makes me feel close to him being here, you know.
I'm sure you had a lovely ceremony for him.
Yeah, we did. Played his favourite songs, and a lot of people showed. It were nice, if you can say that about a funeral.
I put Sylvie in a white silk dress. She looked like an angel.
Dad wore his old naval uniform, like a proper sailor.
They look so peaceful, don't they?
Like they're sleeping.
Dancing always makes me feel close to Sylvie.
What a beautiful way to honour her, doing what you both loved best.
Ah, well, we have to carry on for them, don't we?
Yeah, we do. I'd like to think we'll be united again one day.
Well, I'm sure I'll find out before you will, love.
Can I ask you something, Barry?
What?
East Coast Swing, is it?
You ought to learn it, don't you?
Please.
Come on, then.
I know where I remember you from. You gave us £100 to help out when the centre got broken, so thank you so much. My dad would be so proud.
Oh, what's my memory like, eh? I don't know why I never came down here before. Time just slipped away.
Well, I'm glad you're here now.
Aye, me too. That's it.